a couple of years, so she's like the greatest possum and funniest possum that I've met. Through all the stories I've heard from these people, I've got some ideas what Nemo's been like after the years, and I've got videos and stuff in my head about Nemo. She was a great grandmother.